Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Wenwen. Welcome to another FIFA 20 video, man. So today we got the rewards, boys. We got Division Rivals reward. And then, no, we don't have FUT Champions rewards, man. FUT Champions is starting this week, which is very exciting, man. I'm gonna see how I'm gonna do since I've been playing terrible lately. So if you guys are looking at right here, only got like, 1300 points. So we still got a lot of points, man, to see if we can get qualified. So we only got 2 days and tomorrow to do that, so we're gonna see if we can get those 2,000 points up, man, so we can qualify, because I don't wanna play in that weekend league. So we only got 19 hours and 54 minutes to get that done, man. So let's go ahead and open the rewards, man. Before you guys do so, if you're new on here, man, please make sure to subscribe, leave a like. Yo, what the hell? Damn, man, I dropped 23. Oh my god, man. You know why it is what it is. Jesus, man. I thought I was in rank 2, dude. Oh, man. You know what? Sorry, man. Sorry, guys. I promised you guys I was going to get rank 2, but I don't know what the hell happened. I think when I went to bed last night, I thought I was good, man. Jesus. But anyway, it's good we take untradeable, man. Damn, I want a tradable, dude. But anyway, rank 3 tradable, man, we only got like 3 packs, so I think right here, man, it's the best bet. We can stack the club a little bit to put some player in the team, so let's see what do we got here. Okay, the first player we got is 67 pace. Mm-hmm. This is not well. Ooh, man. Let's go for the second part. Anyway, man, we'll have enough player to do some SBCs, so we're gonna get some SBCs done. Come on, man. Give me someone good, EA. Please. Sergio Roberto. Can I have a board at least? Come on, man. This is not gonna be my second week of rewards with no boards. Last week, we got no boards, man. At least we can get a board, man. I'm not asking for a workout, just a board at least. Okay, is it Vidal? Nope, it's not Vidal. Oh man, 83 rated Aaron Grass. Oh, we got Jesus. Yo, how much does it go for? Damn, man, that would be a nice 40,000 coins. Oh, dude. Damn, we gotta find a way to put him in the team. How the hell are we gonna do that? 84 finishing. I think he's a nice striker. Yeah, we gotta find a way to put him in the team. So tomorrow, man, we're gonna build the team we're gonna go in the weekend league with. So you guys should tune in for that video, man. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like on the video if you wanna want. If you want to see the team we're going to go in the weekend league. Come on, man. Give me another good player. Give me a Koulibaly, man. That would be nice. Nope. This is not Koulibaly. Yeah. Pedro. Holy crap, man. Pedro is only 75 pace. Damn. They did my boy dirty. 1,000 coins, which is nice. Alright, man, let's see what we got in the last mega pack. Come on, this gotta be good. I have a good feeling about that one. Is this good? Nope. Not a Brazilian. Damn, Rafinha. He's 67 pace. That is too slow for my midfield. This guy's not bad. Anyone good here? Nope. No, the 1,000 coins. Contract price. Alright, man, so this is the last pack for today's episode. Not even a workout, boys. So, the luck is not on our side. Damn, man. Those packs are awful. That's not good. Tavis, holy crap. Man, everybody's on Twitter, bro. Alright, man, so that was the rewards, boys. This is what we got. The only player we got over here was Gabriel Jesus. So we're gonna see what can we do with Jesus, man. He's a nice card. So this is the team we got right now, man. Pretty decent team. We're not that bad. But we can do better. So let's send this guy to club and then let bring Jesus here. There it is. They all did this crap. Why do you send people to the thing now? Jeez. Ah, man, so, damn, man. How the hell are we gonna put him in the squad? We'll find a way, man. So, if you wanna see the squad, we're gonna go into the weekend league. Please make sure you tune up. You tune in for that video tomorrow, man. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm out.